Okay.
Yeah, we are. Oh, roasted.
Spicy, ready, right now? I can come out and spin them.
Mm-hmm.
Anya!
Yeah.
Let's have more violence.
Okay, well, the song. Okay, good. Okay,
amazing.
Good work, Charlie. Good work, Charlie.
I probably won't be talking that much today. My lips are kind of dry. Hi. Camera, I'm live right now on YouTube. Guys, I hope you guys can hear me better now. Okay. I have my earbud in, it has a little mic.
Yeah, well, there's so many.
So
the TV
guys, if you guys don't know, my... isn't this true? Isn't this true? Our little, like, not substitute, but our, like, little, like, pair on the bus, she's rude, isn't she? Yeah, she, like, everybody agrees that she's rude, including Jason. I feel like I want to, but Jason's right here. He's okay, though. I want to see it. Okay. No? There's his phone. It's his iPhone. iPhone 5C? Where is? Jason.
What?
iPhone 5C, where is? He has an iPhone 5S. And I have the iPhone 7. Guys, I have never done this before. I've never done a live stream on my bus. I made a video one time about it, but this kid right here told me not to do it. But I might do it if he lets me. It's really, really funny. I watched it a while, like the other day. Yeah. Oh, great. Oh, here we go. We're leaving to go to the one school. The elementary school. I'm in middle school. If you guys didn't know. It's all fogging up for some reason. My bad. No bump. Just bump. Hi, Nico! Nico's one of my favorite friends. Here's his phone. There he goes. We're riding on a school bus. We're riding on the bus. Yeah. What? Huh?
You don't show them where. Like when I said, you get
closer.
I was like, pause it,
and
start
over
your side.
Yeah.
You don't know where you are.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
No cussing.
He didn't.
Oh, this is the
A
word.
Yes.
Oh.
And so what happened?
It's Aiden Battaglia, but it's actually Wolfie.
Aiden Murphy?
No, Aiden Battaglia.
Aiden Battaglia?
Yeah, but it's actually Wolfie. You gotta search up Aiden Battaglia, and then you should see like Wolfie at the very top.
I think
Hey, look, guys, everyone goes to this place. It's Jim's Steakhouse. Never ate there, but my parents tell me it's all expensive. Yeah, it does kind of look broken down, too. Free smartphones. I already have one. This is like 30. And this is like 30 again. It's like so weird. My school bus. This ain't my real school bus either. Oh, wow. It's nice. That yellow car right there is nice. So is that Dodge right there. I love Mustangs. Hashtag love Mustangs, guys. My phone got turned off. Guys, I wish we went over that one bump that we talked about the other day. It was so big. Not big, it's like a really big bump. Right, Jason? I don't think he feels good. You not feel good?
I have a headache.
Oh, okay. If you can sit somewhere else, you can.
Those are not cheaters.
You're a cheater. And you're a cheater. I'm kidding, jeez.
I don't see you guys walking around going, hey, you, wow. I'm cheating on your boat.
Oh, guys, I'll be one. Wow.
So, here comes the overpass. Great coat. I really love that coat. Oh, my God. And then when this is taken, this is because she's like, this is because she's like, this
That's not the right bump, but that still is a bump. There he is, deer right here, guys. There's nine of that. There's a deer out there. Deer out there in that place out there. That place out there. We're approaching the school, the elementary school.
What? Nothing.
What's up,
what? You, John.
What?
Not you.
What?
that still weren't there. Nice. Boy, that's nice. I actually seen this pretty nice car the other day. It was red and black. Best car I ever seen. Oh, pencil. Oh, great. Sorry, guys. Violet's here. I seen her. Yeah, I seen her. She's right there. What is that?
A book.
No, what is that thing right there?
A golden snitch.
The golden snitch?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I've heard of him, but I don't remember the name. Hey guys.
Y'all scoot in, make sure everyone's in their seat. Oh yeah, we gotta go.
What's that? That's creepy. Sid's gonna be watching you. That's creepy. Nope. Guys, luckily our bus monitor is not on here today, because I do not like her that much at all. She's really rude. And if you guys didn't hear what I said, our bus driver, but a pair for our bus. She's like really rude. Like, nobody likes her because how rude she is. I'm kind of lucky she's not even on here. Oh, great. I guess someone has a bike down. Bike down, yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah, it just goes black and thank you though. Me in your contact. Yeah. Right there. You still have me. Huh. That's weird. So I don't have my actual phone number either anymore. I have a different one now.